bronze medal match in the 52-kilo division was between Olena Kremza of the Ukraine in red against Egypt's Habiba Ismail in blue. The Ukrainian was quick to make a bid for the medal, pinning her opponent very quickly. It was all over. The bronze to Olena Kremza of the Ukraine. In the gold medal match, Azerbaijan's Leyla Gurbanova in red wrestled Mayu Makeda of Japan in blue. The Japanese athlete quickly scored 4 points. In the second period, she went on to consolidate her lead with this move. Gurbanova in red didn't give up, lasting the full 4 minutes of the bout. But in the end, Makeda of Japan was ahead on points, the match finishing 9-3, and the gold medal was hers. So, gold to Japan's Mayu Makeda, silver to Leyla Gurbanova of Azerbaijan, and bronze to the Ukrainian Olena Kremza.
I'm very happy to win the competition. I've been working very hard to take part in the Olympics. I sacrificed a lot to get here, and I'm very honoured to be able to represent Japan.
I'm quite pleased because with the silver medal, because this is also a good result. I would have liked to have the gold, but this is just the beginning.